so?
What do you mean?
Just because they kissed in private?
She kissed him behind my back?
She was naked in bed with him, but that doesn't mean they did anything.
Yeah, right. You just don't lay naked in bed with somebody and don't do nothing.
Well, I already told you they didn't do anything. What if I give Amelia the ring?
And then?
Then it'll be hers and she can give it to anybody she wants.
But what if people find out? Won't it ruin her reputation?
Don't worry about her reputation. Many people have it, but a ring, I...
I mean, I wish I never did that. I hate the fact that he has my ring.
I know. What about it?
It's not good.
What if I have been talking about being with Fizz the moment? There are guys who do that.
Has he really said anything?
Yeah, but he'll just deny it.
What do you think?
He said...
What did he say?
That he was in bed with,
With Desdemona?
Yeah, with her, on top of her, that's the same thing.
No, it's not. It's not all the same thing. I'll kill him, and then let him confess. I wouldn't be so mad if I just didn't believe that this wasn't true. Please, just tell me the truth.
My plan worked. Othello? Hey, Cassio.
Hey, what's up?
Othello's in some sort of trance.
Did you try splashing some water on his face?
No, it's better that we just leave him. He'll come out of it sooner than later. He's already waking up. I think it's best that you're not here when he wakes up, though.
Right.
I'll find you later soon,
Othello. Okay, see you guys
later. What happened? Are you alright?
Are you making fun of me?
Why would I be making fun of you? You need to face this like a man.
She cheated on me. I'm not a real man. I mean, I'm more of an animal than a man.
In that case, there's plenty of animals in this city.
Well, did he confess?
Othello, every man is in a relationship with the woman that cheated on them. Most men sleep with the women who are cheating on them. At least you know Desdemona is cheating on you.
That's true.
Why don't you go back to your dorm? Cassio stopped by. I made up a reason why you were passed out. I told him to come back later. Why don't you hide behind the door? I'll get him to talk about Desdemona, and you can see what he thinks of her. But try and stay calm.
I'll try my best to stay calm, but I really don't like him like that.
Go hide behind the door. I'll ask Cassio about Bianca. That girl's obsessed with him. That way, Othello will think he's laughing at Desdemona, but in reality, he's laughing at Bianca. Oh, hey, student vice president.
Doesn't make me feel any better when you call me vice president. I can't believe Othello kicked me off the board.
Keep asking Desdemona. She'll talk about Othello and maybe you can get your job back.
Yeah, right.
He's already laughing?
I never knew a girl was so obsessed with a boy, though.
I know, I think she really loves me.
He's laughing, but is he serious?
Did you hear? She said you're going to an apartment together.
Asking Cassio to reach out his story. Are you laughing because you think you want to hold her? You think she's yours now?
Move in with her? What is she thinking? I'm not that stupid.
Always gotta have the last laugh, don't you?
Yeah, I just heard her say it yesterday.
Seriously?
It's just a rumor. Try not to worry.
I bet Bianca started the rumor herself. Somehow she always figures out where I am, even when I don't invite her.
So they spend time together a lot.
I can't get rid of her.
Look who's coming.
Look what the cat dragged in. Seriously? Why did you give me the ring then? I knew it was meant for someone else. You should just give it to her. What's wrong?
Oh my God, is that the ring I gave Desdemona?
If you want to still get lunch, that's fine, but if not, it's your loss.
You should go after her.
I know.
Are you going to have lunch with me?
Can you come?
No, well, this is between you and Bianca. You should go.
All right, see ya.
So
how do you think I should handle him?
Did you hear how he laughed about Desdemona?
Yeah.
And did you see the ring?
Was that the ring I gave Desdemona?
Yes, I'm positive. Desdemona gave it to him, and he gave it to Bianca.
I wish I could beat him up every day of his life. He doesn't deserve Desdemona.
Take a seat. You need to forget about it.
You know what? You're right. People won't like her for long, and she can have it all. She's a total package.
That just makes what she did even worse.
So much worse. She's so nice and sweet.
A little too sweet, if you ask me.
That's for sure. I can't take this anymore.
If you still care about her, why don't you just pretend like it never happened?
I mean, after the rumors I spread, it would ruin my own reputation. How could she cheat on me with Cassio, of all people?
It was a horrible thing to do.
Find some gossip about Desdemona and start spreading it around.
No, let's post it online, anonymously, so neither of us can get in trouble.
Good idea.
And let me handle Cassio. I know you have an exam to study for, so let's meet later.
Sounds good. See you later.
See ya.
What do you think, Sarah?
What do you mean?
Just because they kissed in front of her.
What do you mean?
Give me the ring then. I shouldn't have taken it. I knew it was meant for someone else. Why don't you give it to her?
I keep interrupting. Lift with the cat dragon. Why do you have to follow me around?
Seriously?
He always has to have the left. He always has to have.
The point is Ellie in time.
He always has to have the last laugh. He always has to have the last laugh, doesn't he? He always has to have the last.